set this thing up to record. It's good enough. So we go ahead and wire this thing up. Nice little light, huh? See what this thing do. Kids, don't try this at home. Then again, you read the directions, instructions, kill the power. Try it out. Gotta learn somehow. So, if you guys notice on the lamp, it's a black and a white and the ground wire, right? Up here, you can't really see the colors, but they're usually white and black, or it can be red and black, but usually it's white and black. This one here is your white one, and you can see the black peeking through this one, and this here is the ground. As you can see, it's actually mounted in there through metal. So one's like a power, one's like a neutral wire, and then you have the ground. You can see the copper right there. That's the ground. White, black, just match the colors. It ain't that hard, people. Yeah, go grab my cutters. So I can strip the wire. Work tools, my cutters, my needle nose. It actually has a little strip inside. Oh, that's some electrical tape. Gotta have it. We're gonna go positive first. Grips this wire off. Don't have to have much. Alright. These come with these twist caps. Yes. Strip a little bit of this off. Oops. Everybody cap.
Okay, clients are coming in, tucking your shirt. because they're going to touch you. I mean, you want to make sure they don't touch. So it's kind of long. I'm going to cut some of this off. All of it isn't needed. Let's say. The screw cap is only so long. Let's ground this thing. So, ground. You say it's bare copper already, right? We're just gonna get some of the paint off. Scrape that paint off. Also, to make it easier, I'm going to cap it here. Cap it there. And then, the centerpiece, I'm actually going to wrap around the ground screw. This is easier. If you try to put this ground rod, which is a lot thicker, it's going to be harder. But if you just put this thin copper around it, tighten that down, go from there. Booyah. That thing is grounded. I'm going to get all these wires back in here. Back and over. Alright, make sure they're not touching. Make sure, in case the cap come off, they won't touch. All right. The rest of the wire. Put this one here like that. Get these screws back in. Thank you. tighten it all the way up, and make sure that you can line the top screw up. Can't see it, so it's more of a feel around. For this, for newcomers, rookies, might be too hard to feel around. Just stand up top or get a ladder so you can see. But for me, I'm gonna just feel up around. I got it.
Try it out. Switch. Ooh, kill him. Ooh, turn this one off. Ooh, look at the brightness now. Yep.